Someone is going to attack me.
And I know that my memory is going to be lost.
If you're watching this,
then I'm afraid I've failed. You are still in danger. I've decided to give you a choice.
Two keys.
The red key opens a box with everything you need to return to my old life. The blue key opens a box with new identity. I need to know who I am.
Are we expecting an American? Agent Monica Reed?
What's really going on here?
I don't know.
My memory's a massive black hole.
You work for a secret wing of British intelligence that recruit people with certain abilities.
Linda Farrier is your boss.
You're a government asset and you need protection. You're an EVA. You have extreme variant abilities that are only possible at the farthest reach of human biology.
This is the quadruplet hive mind. The shared consciousness.
What happened between us? I mean, I know you said it was a mistake.
I don't make mistakes.
You're in danger from all directions, even from yourself.
What did you want from me?
To sell you at auction.
We received intelligence.
EVAs were represented as works of art.
Sold for 45 million.
The Lugard are expert human traffickers, profiting in the sale of EVAs.
Some turn a profit on loan, others we keep for personal use.
I think I'm being watched.
What do they look like?
Men that want to kill me. You've come at me three times. And three times you've failed.
Please wait!
They played me. Now I question everything. Not just him, but about myself.
So help me connect the dots off the radar.
Why me? Why not your own agency?
You have nothing to lose.
I've got a client who wants to give you a one-way ticket to England.
Nazim is capable of erasing memories.
They call him a pure river. Washes you clean.
You've always been an idealist. But you can't float above the fray anymore.
You have to fight your battles. Deep in the mud, or lose by default.
It's time I told you everything.